see which kids grow up to be a mensch, which kids grow up to internalize parental values. And it turns out that what transmits values, and one of them is quite invisible, it's actually what happens around the dinner table. How do your parents and the adults in your life handle important issues and the discussions around the table where they're talking about things that are important to them when they don't even know that their children are listening?